We have so many procedures and policies in place to try and deal with COVID-19 and the safety of everybody involved. Staff are tested weekly now, residents every 28 days. It gives us some security that if we have to deal with something, we do deal with it